Welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back to more Terraria. In this episode, or this stream, we are going to be continuing the grind, of course. What else? What else is there? I got my braces today. I'm not letting you guys see it, because I look all right. I don't look bad. It's just weird. It's just really weird. In the last episode slash stream, we, we just grinded. We just really got our ducks in a row. And, we killed the Moon Lord a lot, like 5 times. That was fun. You know, I got to experience bliss, and I also got this cool shield that allows me to dash and gives me more defense and attack power. That's pretty cool. You know, that's what happened. We're cool. We're going hard in the paint. Oh. Scritchy scratchy. In this episode slash stream, we're gonna continue to grind for the Star Wrath, and gonna try and get the Seedler, cause that's all I need. That's all I have left to get before I can get the Zenith, I think. Oh, and the Beekeeper. That's another thing I need. The Star Wrath, the Star Wrath and the Beekeeper, I think. Let me check. And the Star Wrath, the Seedler, and the Beekeeper. That's right. I totally forgot. Bless you, Evan. Dang. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there we go. I got one spot open. Sort. There's the Terra Blade, of course. Maybe I should just. Put some stuff in there. Just as a, a temporary thing. Of course, I don't need all these Star Furies. I don't even really need the Falcon Blades, to be honest. I don't need much of this stuff. I don't know why I still have all this stuff. Like, I still have a boomerang, a wooden boomerang in there. Like, come on. You think I need that? No. Don't even need this. Like, why do I have all this stuff in here still? I don't even need the flame lashes, to be honest. It's crazy that I have so much stuff that I don't actually need. I still have. It's crazy. It's just crazy. I need the banners either. There we go. And that's just money in my account. 42 platinum. Now that's what I'm talking about. Don't really need two yellows. And there's another flame lash, which I don't need. Rockfish, which I don't need. A deadly sphere staff, which I don't need. The daggers, oh, I'll keep around just in case. Two key brands, which I don't need. It's just a lot of stuff that I don't need. The sun fury, no. I just don't understand why I have all this stuff in here. Why did I keep this all around? All I need in there is that stuff. Where'd all my portal guns go? Oh, there's some portal guns. Don't need the swordfish. Shadowfly bow, don't need two of those. The rainbow crystal staff. I only need really one of them. There's a lot of portal guns in there. I really need to do some sorting. Especially in my equipment chest. Like, damn. Jungle grass, deathweed seeds, key brand, the sun fury, the helots. That. I'll keep the pygmy stuff. There goes that. I should make like a chest for magic items versus non-magic items. I don't know. Seems silly, but here we go. Keep the prisms together. Hive wand. Oy, shit. There's so much stuff, man. I don't need the Evenstone, whatever the fuck. Actually, you know, just in case I need to make something. Those, that. Materials, da-da-da. And I have that I have an extra philosopher's stone, finally. You know, about time. Just a whole lot of shit that I don't need. Yeah, like look at all this polish. Look at all these tsunamis in a bottle. Balloon pufferfish, quick blindfold, spike blindfold. Don't even need the tap feeder anymore. Like I haven't needed that for a while. Still have a lava charm, which I don't even need. See what I'm saying here? It's just insanity. I need to sort some stuff. Okay, so let's take some stock. So we got armor polish, bezoar. Blindfold. I'm just looking for all the things that would go into the Ankh Charm, just so I can get things out of my inventory. Okay. Still need the megaphone. I know that's one of the things I need. Vitamins. I really not have anything else other than these four things. I feel like I got more. Some equipables, three, there we go. Then the czar, there we go. Trifold map, yeah. Let's see what I can do with this. So that goes with the vitamins, okay. That goes with the band-aid, which I do not have. Blindfold goes with the pocket mirror, which I saw in the desert. Czar goes with the megaphone, which I also do not have. Map goes with the fast clock, which I do not have. So the only thing I can really make is the armor brand bracing. Fantastic. Ooh, menacing. Cool. That should be in tools anyway. Which I have in tools. Ten pickaxe power, 230 pickaxe power. No, oh, that's a no-brainer. And it even has a plus 11 range, so it's even better than anything I could have at the moment. And there go all my hooks. That marble block is not in the right spot. But we're gonna look past it for the moment because I really don't give a shit. Bop, bop, bop. The warding frog webbing. I can go with something. Start with the flippers to make the frog gear. Don't really feel like it, to be honest. Equipables. I'm just looking at what I can make at the moment. Interesting, you can't even combine them together. I thought you'd be able to combine these two together. Hand of creation. It's pretty cool. Interesting. Let's see what we can do with the cross necklace. I could definitely do that. I mean, I don't need it, so I'm not gonna make it, but I can. That's all that really matters, is if I can make it. Bada boom, you know? Alright. I'm gonna answer some snaps real quick. Okay, we're back. Bada boom. Let's see, consumables. It drops. Nice. I can summon the Moon Lord twice more. And now we have stuff. Just in case, you know. At the moment, let's check out over here. See if any new pods have popped up. Here's one. I forgot to set my spawn point up to that thing, so I'm just gonna Wee. Meow meow. Meow meow. Meow meow meow. Oh, here she comes. Here comes the beast. Very slowly. And there's Brandy barking. Very loudly. Cats. You ever seen the hit movie Cats? Alright, that didn't give me what I wanted. Grenade launcher. Yeah. Stupid. What are they barking about, man? To the granite. Whee. A wild titan glove, huh? Was there a mimic that I didn't see? Alright, cool. I see. I'm getting hit by the... Oh, Brandy. There's the seedler. Hi, why are you barking? Why are you barking? Oh, get off my headset, Brandy. Get up, Brandy. Oh, no, no.
More?
Oh, okay, thank you.
You sure?
All right, we're back. I got a trophy, and the seedler, and the pygmy staff again. Nice. Okay. So that is that. No need to worry about the seedler anymore. I'm glad we got that out of the way pretty fast. Get rid of this. And of course, I'm gonna take the trophy. I mean, put it up here. There we go. I like to place the trophies, you know? It's fun. Trophies are always nice to see. Just like, hey, I killed that a bunch of times. I'll be right back. seed in my throat. Oh yeah, my teeth are already starting to hurt. Great. <clears throat> 91 defense. Let's do this. Gotta remember to focus my efforts on the eyes. Ouch. Here we go. Once again, easy. And still no Star Wrath. It's whatever. I'll just have to keep going, really. Got a platinum from that though, that's pretty cool. I could just like get rid of all the things that I don't need while I'm doing it. Alright, Snapchat time real quick. All right, back again. Let's do it again. Oh yeah, this thing too. It's really not worth it to hit the do the shield or the shield dodge thing, because all my charges get wasted as soon as this dude pops up into the ring. Kick this time. Oop, got hit with the iframes, literally. Doing better now. There we go. Hit him with some meow mirror. Meow mix. Come on, Star Wrath. Yes! There it is! There it is! Star Wrath. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. Is amazing. I love that weapon. Okay. Now that I've done that, okay. Oh. I just need the beekeeper now. That's all I need. That's the last ingredient. That's pretty cool. I'm excited. Should not be hard to kill bees until I get it. Sweet. Do I have a, where's my other SMDG? There it is. 95 versus 95. Oh, it's just the same. Just okay. Nice. I'm happy I got that. That's good to see. That's good to see. So how do you make the abomination? I'm gonna look it up real quick. Just real quick. That's not the right button. I meant to hit the Chrome button, not the file button. Let's see. This is Stinger, Honey Blocks, Hive, and Bottled Honey. That's... I don't really want to do that right now, to be honest. Alternative, I'll just cheat. Ta-da! A minute, while this map loads, I'm just gonna answer snaps. All right, back again. Is this the strange plant that I'm seeing on my radar? It's not. Shploop. Just need to go up from this little spoop right here and I like this drill. It's nice. Alright, let's do it. Alright, come on. Wow. I killed her really fast. Honey. Let's see. So there's that one. And there's more all over the place. Orange macaw or yellow cockatiel. That is orange, not yellow. I'm tired of people saying that that orange color is yellow, not orange, because it is definitely orange. Okay, so there should be one. Should be one down this way. So pretty much have to just go straight out from the bottom of this water here. Nice. I like the range. It's really nice. And there it is. There it is. That was fast. It, you know what? It's weird. Everything that I've gotten today that I've been looking for, I've gotten on the second one. I got the Seedler on the second Plantera attempt today. I got the Starrath on the second Moonlord attempt today. And I got the Beekeeper on the second Bee attempt today. Just a little food for your thoughts there. Okay. Ooh, there goes the Mjolnir. Bye bye. Where did it go? It went into the weapons chest over here, but it disappeared. Did I put it? Oh, there's another one in here. Okay, so Meowmere, Beekeeper. Influx Waiver, of course. Horseman's Blade. Seedler, of course. Where's the Terra Blade? It's here somewhere. There it is. Star Wrath. Star Fury. Enchanted Sword. I think I just need the copper sword now. Or copper short sword, at least. I do have copper. Always carry some copper on me. I do think it's interesting how they make you use a copper short sword to craft the most, quote unquote, most powerful weapon in the game. Let's see if I can do it. I can. Very nice. All right, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1. There it is. The Infinity Plus One Sword. I got the achievement. Never gotten that achievement before. Oh, I used the good Malmir that I had instead of the other one. Ooh. I mean, I knew that this is how it worked. Hi, Brandy. I knew that this is what it did, but see it in action? Very nice. They changed the animation up. Instead of just like a generic sword blade swiping back and forth, it shows it cycles between all of the swords. Very, very nice. Nasty Zenith. Another life fruit. How kind of you. Don't need it. I don't need it. As you can see, I'm fully decked out. All right, let's keep crafting it until we get something good. Look at all those swords. There we go. Just the Zenith, yeah, I know. I rolled a pretty good roll before, but... I want an even better roll, man. I want it all. Ow. Oh, that bunny must have fallen in. Tattered B-Wing. Doesn't really do much. Is there a... I guess there was a mimic over here. Well, I don't need the mimic anymore. It's gonna take a while to do. I am proud that I got all the components, though. Another massive Zenith. Annoying Zenith. Bye bye. Reroll. I'm glad the Terrorblade's first on that list there. No, not anymore. Go to where the Terrorblade is. I want either a godly or a legendary. That's what I'm aiming for. Okay. Ho-ho-ho. See, that's what I'm talking about. Legendary, baby. It's not worth having if you don't have the best modifier you can get on it. I mean, come on. B-gun. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick because, you know, I pretty much have done everything I set out to do in this game. So I'm gonna think about things that I can do while I'm in the bathroom. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Still not sure what to do. I could, There we go. It was that easy? Okay, rock bottom. That one shouldn't be hard, just need to go down. I could have easily just sold that back to him as soon as I bought it. Save 35 gold. Shit. I wasn't thinking properly. Whatever. 666666. That's an oddly specific amount of gold. Whatever. I have so much gold, I really don't care what happens to it. Okay, down to the bottom. But first, make a quick pit stop in the mushroom biome and keep going down. Torches down here because I accidentally deleted my wall. Oh man, come on. There we go. Okay. I just need to make my way all the way to the bottom. I can do that. Easy peasy. Easy. Okay, so the Terrarian is next. I have to kill the Moonlord until I get the Terrarian. I don't really feel like killing the Moonlord anymore right now. I've already killed him so much. It feels gratuitous, really. But oh my goodness, the corruption is back. The color purple, don't get me wrong, but the corruption is just so ugly. It's so unclean. I hate it so much. Let's see how overpowered I am with this. Oh yeah. It's that easy. Oh no. This is so easy. That is, why did I click on that, man? That's so stupid. Okay. You know, I'm not gonna worry about it. I'll go back over there later. I'm just gonna kill the pillars in my general vicinity. Hello. And there's the dog barking again. I could just stand here and do this. It's just so easy at this point. Yeah, it's just easy. It's just so easy. Solar pillar it is. It's the closest one to me. I want to see how easy the Moon Lord is once I'm fully into it. With this weapon, I can do anything. There's a sandstorm going on too. Just stand underneath this thing and kill all the enemies. It's just super easy now. Overwhelmingly easy. Oops. Corruption never stays away for long. Let's just finish this up. Last one is the Stardust one. And that is there we go. Go a little faster gliding than I do with the Here it comes. Yeah. impending doom approaches.
Yeah.
Someone's impending doom. It's not mine. It's not my impending doom that's coming.
This is gonna be so easy, I swear.
Here we go. Yeah, that was that. I took him down so fast with that. Okay. Thank you. Take that. Now I'm overpowered. Well, I mean, I was overpowered before, but now I'm like stupid overpowered. Oh, a mythical last prism? Damn! I'll just trade the Ancient Manipulator and the Living Loom. Because it's easier to just do this. Alright. I'm going to fight him 3 times and then I'm probably going to get off. If I don't get the Terrarian, I'm just going to go. I'm going to be right back, answer some snaps, and then we'll get on with it. Okay, let's see. Don't really need the Staff of Earth, now do I? Might as well take the flower pow. I mean, it's pretty good. I don't need it because I got the most OP sword in the game. Yeah, boy, yeah. Yeah. Oh, there's this. Oh, there we go. The Star Wrath and the Malmir. There they are. I got a godly Star Wrath. Soup, 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 soup. I'm gonna try killing him with the Star Wrath. Just to make it fun. I wanna see how good it is against him. Definitely not as fast as the Zenith. Yeah, that thing's stupid fast. As soon as I switch out to it, it's like, oop. What am I getting hit by? No Terrarian yet. Oh. Oh well. One more time. Didn't even have to go into my ship. Just sit here and I kill him. I got the portal staff though. Haven't gotten that one yet. Okay, well, I didn't get the Terrarian, unfortunately. No big deal. Now I'm just achievement hunting. Get all the achievements in the game. Yeah, well, no big deal. I will get them all eventually. Let's see. Sell my portal guns. Sell that. I'll keep that, because that's the first time I've gotten it. 63, goddamn. Where's that other meow mirror that I had? Oh, yeah, it's in here. I'm just so OP. It's crazy. It's crazy. Alright, well, I set out what I wanted to do. Or I set out to do what I wanted to do, and I did it. I got the Zenith. That was my main objective for this end game stuff. So I'm gonna go walk my dogs. I probably won't play until tomorrow or so, but I'm getting closer to getting all the achievements. That's pretty cool. All right. I'll see you guys later. Have a good rest of your day. Stay safe. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. And I love you. All right. Be good people. Bye-bye.